Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Arabesque by Johann Friedrich Franz Burgmuller. Before we start learning how to play this song, let me play through it for you so that you'll have a recording you can listen to and practice with, and then after that, I will teach you how to play the song. Here is Arabesque. Let's start at the beginning. We have a two-measure intro, which is... This is the left hand playing A, C, and E. This is the A below middle C with our fifth, middle C with our third, and the E above that with our first. We play this chord a total of four times. And that is the intro. From here we go into the A section, which is the first thing we hear, which is the... So let's take a look at what we do there. Here are the first two measures of the A section. So the left hand is playing the same chords that it played for the intro. That's the A minor, A, C, and E. It will play this a total of four times. The right hand will start off with the A above middle C with its first. It will play along with the left hand's playing the A minor the first time. Then after that right hand, I want you to play the B above the A you just played with your second, the C above that with your third, come back to the B with your second, and then come back to the A and play it while the left hand plays its A minor chord again. So that's measure one of section A, which sounds like this. Now what I want you to notice is the right hand is smooth till it gets to that last A and it plays its staccato. The left hand is staccato both times it strikes the chord. Here it is again. So you can hear the left hand is real succinct and staccato. The right hand is smooth till it gets to that second A. For measure two, we have this. Almost the same thing, except the right hand continues upward. So right hand, your notes there are A, B, C, D, E. So that's the first finger on the A that it should already be on, the B above that with a second, C above that with a third, D above that with a fourth, then the E above that with a fifth, and that is staccato. The left hand will play its A minor chord when the right hand plays the A, then right hand goes B, C, D, and when it gets to its E, the left hand comes back in with its chord. So measures one and two again slowly sound like this. Okay, let's move on to the next two measures. Measures three and four of our A section sound like this. What we have in the left hand is a new chord. This is the D minor chord. This is the A below middle C with our fifth, so that's a keeper from the previous chord. But then we have the D above that, which is the D right above middle C with our second, and then the F above that with our first. That's the D minor chord. We will have this chord twice. From there we go back to the chord we started off with, the A minor, A, C, and E, and we will have two of those. Now, while the left hand is playing the first D minor chord, the right hand will do this. Now what we have here, right hand, is we're playing the D two above middle C with our first. We'll play that.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.